Meanwhile, presidential candidate Cory Booker is accusing his party of killing any chance he could qualify for the next debate. The New Jersey senator has met the donation requirements, but is still short of the polling numbers. He needs 4% support. Well, Booker says the threshold benefits candidates who can afford to air TV ads and does not reflect the feelings of Iowa voters. The deadline is this Thursday. Six candidates have already qualified.